Well, looky there. Looky there. Doom, 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 doom. Hope the audio is mixed well. I got to find out. Let's see about some Impow audio. Alright. The Empire is doing things. Success.
Soon, peace and order will be restored throughout the galaxy. Even now, our capable forces, led by
Darth Vader,
are striking back at the rebel insurgents.
The rebels are unprepared for our attack. Signal Vice Admiral Thrawn to launch his TIE squadron.
Signal Vice Admiral Thrawn that we are about to do cool shit.
Stronghold has no hope of escape. Commence the attack.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Everybody's doing good because it's oh wait, I was a little early. Because it's TIE Fighter Wednesday. Man, tell you what. If you missed that intro live, you missed some amazing cinematography there. Because that was an amazing intro. And I'm sorry if you missed it. Alright, I hope everybody is having a great Wednesday. I've had a pretty decent one. Ooh, we gotta do some button centering. Ooh, it also helps if I, plug in the right thing. Talk amongst yourselves there for a moment. Oh, let me restart it. Oops. Just talk amongst yourself for a few minutes. Hope you have a good time. Oh, it's amazing. Awfully good time. Happy Wednesday. Happy Wednesday. Happy Wednesday. Mm-hmm. I'm not doing the intro again. If you missed it the first time, sucks for you. I don't know who this stream producer is, but he's absolutely trash. Let me just say. All the way to the top left, press the button. All the way to the bottom right, press the button. All the way to the center, press the button. All right.
Your name, pilot.
As I was saying, I hope you're having a great Wednesday. Athena and I had a pretty good day at work. Somewhat busy. Had a lot of paperwork to do. Nothing too crazy.
Forces are closing in on Interdictor Harpax.
Oh, okay, we're not going to allow
destroy
that.
Destroy it, they will escape. Lord Vader's plan calls for Admiral Zarin to bring his forces in for the final destruction of the enemy. The Interdictor is the key to this plan. As long as it survives, the enemy is trapped. TIE Advanced Group Alpha will lead the attack force to eliminate any enemy vessel that gets too close to the Harpax. Light Cruiser Warhawk is the greater threat because Victory Class Star Destroyer Protector isn't fast enough to catch the Harpax. The Rebel and defecting forces are closing in on Interdictor Harpax.
All right.
If they can destroy it,
they're going to get rickety wrecked. I know it. You know it. They're all screwed.
Stay alert to new developments. Be prepared to take the initiative when appropriate.
I'll take your initiative. Advanced proton torpedoes and a beam weapon. I have a pretty strong feeling that this is going to be a pretty bad day for the rebels. I say we just unload our fucking shit on it and be done with it. Light her up, boys. Ooh. We'll deal with that in a minute. I don't think it really matters. The Warhawk, make them feel bad about themselves, even out some shields. We're gonna re-engage here. Oh yeah, she's 8 shades of done. All right, we need to find that. Go back and rearm since I got the time. Then we'll load the beam yet. Got a little chilly in here all of a sudden. Ah! Come on, baby. Ooh, that's a slight problem. Shift D? Board? Reload? Resupply. I was close. Load me up.
Commence reload operation. Reload operation complete.
Thanks, home skillet. We need to go after the protector? I think that was the case. Oh, protector must be destroyed. Okay, all right. Well, we're going to go lay into him next. We're going to double him up this time. Lower the shield recharge just to get some speed. Ooh, then we're going to unload on the protector like it's a prom night! God, this music is so amazingly good, right? Like, it was that 90s 8-bit music, and you're like, this fucking slaps. Gonna come to a complete stop.
Target destroyed.
Hey, excellent.
Warp Alpha 1, primary mission objectives completed.
Outstanding, Alpha 1. You're an inspiration to us all.
Well, duh.
The battle isn't over yet, so keep it up as long as you're able.
Oh, they're out of ammo. All right, well, guess we'll do this the old-fashioned way. Whoa. That was dumb.
Alpha 1, target destroyed.
Dude. At least you see that glitch still exists. Yeet. Tau 1. assault transports. Let's go deal with them. Has anybody got any plans for the rest of the week? Anything awesome going on? Woo! You're done. And running there. Realize I'm just gonna eat everything you got, right? Whoa, what? What did that just? Oh, damage. 37 seconds on lasers and the ion cannons. Well, that's a problem. Get my shields back online, please. Or at least get my lasers back online. Let's get that done first. So I can fight. I can outrun anything. Oh, there we go. 8. And we're gonna go... Whoa! At it again. That's right. We gotta take down. We gotta stop the rebels, man. We've just been We've just been double-crossed by Admiral Zarin, an Imperial Admiral. It's not a good day for the Empire. You like that mystery? I've even got an away thing set up. I've even got a stream end, stream beginning. I've got some more work to do on it, though. Yeah, this is just version one. I got more I'm going to do to it. This Falcon's got to go.
Target destroyed.
Damn, thank God.
Target destroyed.
Oh, butter, butter! Yeah, I'm really excited. Ah! Jesus! The fuck was that? I fought with it and realized I was messing. You should have seen me try to get it all lined up looking good. I mean, I've been working on it all evening. Yeah, I've got another banner that's going to go across the top that's going to have a link to that has links to all my social media stuff. I've got to get that set up because I think there's a hyperlink issue that I'm trying to get figured out with it, but that's relatively minor considering all the other crap I've dealt with. Yeah, I'm really, really happy with it. Hey, secondary mission's done.
Bravo, Alpha One. Lord Vader has taken special notice of you. Return to the Garrett's hangar for some exciting news.
All right, what's my exciting news?
Destroy all of the forces Admiral Zarin sent against us.
Well, duh. What about this news?
It is now clear that Admiral
Zarin... Oh, TIE Defender time! Played the whole game to get to this point.
Imperial-class Star Destroyer Garrett can't make it to Coruscant in time to warn Emperor Palpatine of the danger he faces. The only craft fast enough to possibly make it is the new TIE Defender, but we have only a handful. Lord Vader has requested that you lead the strike team. Lord Vader will fly with you in the number 6 craft.
What?
You will rendezvous with modified frigate Osprey in order to have your craft outfitted with advanced missiles. From there, you will proceed to Coruscant to stop Zarin. Other forces are rushing there also. Report to the hangar immediately. There is no time to lose. Zarin will pay for this vile betrayal.
Oh, Zarin's gonna get his shit pushed in.
In the event of an ambush, you will have to fight your way out. Nothing must stop Lord Vader from reaching the Emperor.
Oh, looky there. The TIE Defender. Greatest TIE product in the history of the Empire. And if you say I'm wrong, I'll fight you.
Zarin has prepared a trap for us.
He ain't got nothing on us, bro.
We can't enter hyperspace as long as that interdictor is here.
Delta 1 is coming west.
We'll have to fight our way out. We'll start with the assault gunboats. Excellent. The first kill is ours.
You ain't kidding. I love the TIE Defender, though. Like, my favorite ship. Why? Well, first off, it literally has... like, every, like, bells and whistle that you can put on a fighter. It's got lasers, it's got ion cannons, it's got the beam weapon, it's got hyperdrive, shields, like... weapons launcher, like, you know, rocket launchers or whatever. It's incredibly fast. It was hand designed by.
You are endowed with the power to destroy the enemy.
Yeah. Well, I mean, everything up until this, I mean, barring maybe like the TIE Advanced, you know, they went for, you know, quantity over quality. You know, everything they had was like, oh, we'll just throw a crap ton of TIE fighters at it and we'll just get them by superior numbers. Which, I mean, that's an effective strategy. But then it was like, okay, you know, we have, you know, the average survival, you know, the survival of a TIE pilot was usually 3 missions. Like, if you survived 3 missions as a TIE pilot, you were considered an ace, no matter what. Because, you know, it was... you know, that difficult to survive. And so they started to, you know, they finally started to have these TIE pilots that were, you know, like, okay, we don't want to lose them. You know, they're really experienced and, you know, valuable asset to the Empire. So let's start, you know, putting them in better ships. And that's what we were getting in, you know, the TIE Advance and the TIE Defender. Hopego. But
Delta 1, stay with me. Assault gunboat Tau is using advanced missiles.
TIE bombers are being launched from the Hopego.
Tau, like, using advanced missiles, so we're going after them?
You'll
okay.
Have to keep the bombers from attacking the Osprey.
Sorry, Vader, you're on your own. I'm going after the bombers. Wherever the hell they are. It has all the bells and whistles, and then some. And then I play the board or the tabletop Star Wars Squadrons, which is, you know, kind of like Warhammer or whatnot, but it's with Star Wars with fighters, and I love the TIE Defender on the tabletop and what it's capable of, and it really ruins people's day. You can ask Obi-Wan how much he loves my TIE Defenders. Ah. Yeah, and plus it's just sexy. And you know, all gaming, regardless of you know, what game you're playing, rule of cool is incredibly important. Oh, shit. Bumped him. Well, that's one way to get rid of him. Yeah, I'll take the bump kill. It's like, well, all right. A little busy, big guy. All right, Harpago, where is it at? I'm just gonna unload the torpedoes on it. Get it, unload. Oh shit, it's right there. Ah, fuck! All right, we're good. Crisis averted. You're not. Haha, you're done. Woof.
Excellent work, Delta One. Secret mission objectives completed. The Osprey took a lot of damage, but we survived.
Your mom took a lot of damage. Delta One. Okay, so we gotta let Vader do his thing. Lord Vader! Hurry up. Let's go. Got shit to do. Come on. Ian, bitch!
Good work, Delta One. Primary mission objectives completed.
You helped destroy the interdictor cruiser Admiral Zarin had hoped to trap us with.
Well, I mean, you're right. I did.
Emperor's ship, the Majestic, and the Emperor himself abducted by Zarin. Zarin's flagship, the Glory, waits off in the distance for the shuttle holding the Emperor to arrive. You will lead a group of TIE defenders to locate and disable the craft carrying the Emperor. The fate of the Emperor
All right.
and the entire Empire.
Now, we're going to set aside the fact that this game was made long before the prequels. All right? And we're going to say the only time the Emperor was ever abducted, you know, in the movie canon, not anything else, just the movie canon, official movie canon, he pretty much meant to be captured. You know, Grievous was supposed to capture Palpatine because he was going to bait, you know, Obi-Wan and Anakin into the whole thing. Like, it was all, it's a trap. So, it's obvious here that if the Emperor's been captured using that logic, makes me wonder, like, what's really going on here? What does him and Zarin have going? Because it's the fucking Emperor. If the Emperor didn't want to be captured, he could do the 360 no-scope with the lightsaber, or he could throw some shit at him, or lightning hands. Unlimited power! My favorite. Whoa. So, you know, something, one of these things just doesn't belong here. Shuttles on it. Haven Vaughn? Haven 2? Haven 3?
You have located the Emperor Alpha 1. Disable the ship now.
I mean, I'm just... You know, that's a reasonable... Oh, no! Who did that? Well, there you go. Basically, somebody got him. Who the fuck did that? It's like somebody's getting bitch slapped. Not enough Legos. Like, what the shit? Yeah, we'll wait for him to come out.
Alpha 1, inspect all the shuttles. Find the Emperor.
Oh, they randomize it. That's interesting. All right, ignore him. Retard decided to do that. Oh, you're not working. What are you going to be doing? Alright, I'm going to go engage shit now. Alright, shift to do. Ooh, are those heavy rockets? There's the Vanguard.
Imperial class Star Destroyer Vanguard to Alpha 1. This is Vice Admiral Thrawn here to help.
Oh shit, Admiral Thrawn. Tell me some shit, my boy. Like I said, I still don't. I feel like this was a setup.
He is safe. Alpha 1, impressive work. You shall be rewarded.
I better. Hookers and blow. Right now.
Thank you.
The palace of the Emperor at Coruscant City.
We are here to honor one who has served the Empire.
Ooh, give me that booty, or bounty. I received a medal. Well, fucking better. New battle. Zarin attempts to sabotage.
We have received a distress call from the Thai advanced plants of Omar. They are under attack.
Okay.
We would like three Thai defenders.
Are you kidding me?
We have received a distress call. We would like to save the plants. But the lives of Imperial personnel are our primary concern.
Yeah, that doesn't seem legit.
Three Thai defenders from Alpha Group will hyper in to assist in the evacuation of all remaining personnel. You are to provide protection over the withdrawal of our people and see our rescue craft to safety.
All right. If you insist. Oh, boo! You should be. Wear my medal and everything. It's like hanging on the rearview mirror. Oh, no beam weapon this time. Alright. Just get all the speed. The Raptor. Next to the fuzzy dice. Exactly.
We just lost high advanced plant Omar 3. We need more help.
Jesus, I hope that wasn't a thing. Okay, it's not. It's like, damn, bro, I just got here. We'll switch to lasers. You're not going to survive that long. Excuse me. Oh, something's been blooming around here and it's been killing me.
Boarding operation complete.
Nah, let's go back to where I was after. We're far enough out that I could probably switch over to rockets, and that would probably save me some trouble. Nervous and then. Oh, kidding me? 1% health. sir. How'd I miss? Ooh, that frame rate though. Yeehaw! Fuck! What happened? Where was the timber at? Damn it.
Ignore the frigate and concentrate on taking out all the Thai bombers it launches. Position yourself between the frigate and Omar 1. Try not to let too many Thai bombers launch warheads. If any warheads are launched, try to blast them as they pass.
Yeah, I know, right? Jesus.
Omar 1 to Alpha 1. We're all glad you're here.
Yeah, exactly.
Target for attack.
Ooh, tie advance, let's go. Finally, a challenge, right? What a loser. Face me, you loser! You guys are lucky the ship doesn't have a beam weapon, and I've actually got to try. I don't know how to help you, man. There's only room for one in here. Come on. Oh, get fucked. It's Candace for noobs. Let's fuck with him. Forget I'm here. Woo! Okay, they remembered.
Alpha 1, boarding operation complete.
Whoa!
Alpha 1, incoming missile.
Did I target that? Ah! Yeehaw! Where is it?
Alpha 1, incoming missile.
Oh, that hurt. Enough of that shit. Oh, hey, all right. They remember me. Let's get out of range. Hey, all right. You made your point. You see me. Excellent shooting.
Omar 2 is falling. The situation is looking very precarious.
Well, that's fine. They can precary all they want, bro.
Thank you.
I said, get the hell out of here, big guy.
Mayday, mayday.
Rip. This is the worst part about being such a great TIE pilot, is everything's dead and I've got nothing to shoot at. It's just tough being this good, guys. Shoot the good guys. Fuck it. Look, we'll creep up on Omar here.
Warning, operation complete.
What the hell is Timber doing? Report in. Following a flight plan. Like, but what are you doing? Then go pick up more people? I'm assuming that's what you're doing. There's thought for sure we'd be done by now. Like, come on now. Sus. What are they doing? Let's go see. Oh, they're docking.
Alpha 1, mission critical craft under attack.
Really? Is it my primary concern? One, two, three, four. 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 And it has to be said that IDK was bored. I feel like, you know, on his downtime, Vader speaks in leet speak. Sand. It gets everywhere. Ooh, something to shoot at. Let's go.
Enemy transports have entered the area.
We'll at least run up and inspect them before we light them up. See what they're carrying. Oh no, they're just carrying heavy rockets. They're carrying heavy bombs. There's not much I can do for them. But what I can do is roll up and just light your ass up. Ooh, lighten you up like you had too much Taco Bell. Where you at? Come here. Did you see what they were carrying? Just, okay, no cargo. Like, I wasn't paying attention. Oh! Alright, well. That's not what I was going for. The fuck is he? There he is. If you're gonna destroy Omar here, I'm gonna make you earn it. If anybody's gonna be shooting at Omar 1, it's gonna be me. Basically what you're saying, you're like the one guy that didn't make the flight. You know, they're like the musicians on the Titanic. Because you're not, there shouldn't be anybody left. Whoa, who's shooting at me? Oh, the Raptor's gotten really close. All right, well, Raptor, it's been nice, Omar, it's been nice knowing you. Da 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 da. Rip. Whoa, I saw gunboats. Can I shoot at them? Ah, fuck them. Let's just say they showed up too late. Sorry, dudes. Where's my medal? I beat them all.
Thai Advanced Factory ZA-13 was under the direct supervision and control of Zarin. Now Zarin's forces are on the run, looting or destroying everything as they flee. Your mission is to stop any craft from escaping with materials stolen from the factory. Beware of unfriendly starfighters. Zarin's forces have some of the best
TAs?
In the
what, tits and ass? Look out for those tits and ass fighters.
Alright,
what's this cloak figure got to say?
Disable Zarin's cargo carrying craft and let their cargo be retrieved by our forces before you destroy them. The ship logs on board will perhaps give us clues to where the bulk of Zarin's.
Oh, look at
are.
You out here thinking. What? Do I just get torpedoes? Where's all my cool stuff? Where's the beam weapon and all the other stuff?
CA-13 to Imperial forces. We are not allied with Zarin.
You fucking better not be.
We need help. The plant
yeah, you
being
do.
Stripped.
Rip. See, that dude was like one mission away from being, being ready for vacation. All right. So we gotta go disable these guys. We can do that. Disabling commencing.
Target disabled.
Got him. Appreciate it. Yeah, y'all have a good podcast, or Mystery have a good podcast. Get fucked. Oh shit, he shot him. All right, well, so much for that.
Incoming missile.
You have lost both your wingmen. It's up to you now, Alpha One.
Get wrecked.
That should cripple our in supply of tie bound fighters.
Boarding operation complete. Boarding operation complete.
Guess we'll just hang out for a few minutes. Guess I could ride over here and get re.
The transport has just left the station. Stop it, Alpha One.
All right, working on it.
Target
officers. Don't mind. Ah! Fuck! Don't mind if I do.
Boop.
Where is he? I need some warheads, big guy. Me. Board me.
Transmission received, Alpha 1.
Oh, whoops. Wrong button. Happens.
Capture operation begun.
All right, after I complete this mission, I'm going to step Alpha away for a few minutes, show off my new away screen, and use the restroom. I'll be right back. Need to fire two. That'll definitely do it.
Target destroyed.
I is the Star Wars whore. Oh, we oh, my boy. Gone back to my roots, Oreo. Playing flight sim, or flight sim Star Wars, or whatever you want to call it. Yeah, this is where it all began for me. COD 1 must be boarded. Well, who's boarding COD 1? It's not you. Oh, yeah, 8-bit. I mean, yeah, this is where it was at, bro. This is where it all began for me. Gonna come on. I'm not very patient. Hurry up and do your shit. Whoop, wrong button. Come on. Give me the next one. You don't have any fucking rockets for me, so what's the point? I mean, I'll let you try to board me. I ain't got nothing else to do while I'm waiting. Like, if the new ship doesn't come out here in the next couple of minutes, I'm just going to destroy it and move on to the next level. Come on, let's go, hurry up. Do a barrel roll. No problem. Oh, wrong button. Now do a barrel roll. Ah!
Commence reload operation.
But damn, he does have more. All right.
Reload operation complete.
All right, I'm tired of waiting. Hey, all right.
Alpha 1, primary mission objectives complete. The Emperor will be pleased.
You have helped recapture a very important Imperial structure. We can resume production of the TIE advanced fighters. You have completed your primary mission. You may return to base.
Okay. Blam! Some TIE Defender love right there. Alright, everybody want to hang out for a few minutes? I'm going to step away.
If you order your wingmen to help you attack the cargo craft.
Eh, whatever. We're going to stop here for just a moment. You guys can enjoy my taking a break. Be right back.
Thank you.
All right, how about that? Yeah, boy. There we go. Like, what the crap?
We are going back to recapture and gain control of TIE Advanced Factory ZA-13.
I thought we had control of it. That's why I was there.
Assault Transport Group Delta is going to land a team to secure the factory.
Okay.
Your mission is to secure the space around the factory until all boarding craft have docked. The rest of the boarding craft will enter and unload personnel after the factory has been captured. We are going back to recapture and...
No instructions. All right. Heavy rockets? What the hell are you giving heavy rockets to me for? I mean, all right, but damn, bro. Go get them, boys.
Transmission
about damn dumb, aren't you? That boy got roasted. Alright. Who else? Like, who else wants a piece of this? Transports are about to leave the area. Oh, they're done. They don't even know it yet. Ooh. You guys go after that. Ah, damn, they shot it. Are you still shooting? Oh shit, there's a carrot class? That's a thing. These things are the bane of Starfighter existence. So who the shit is shooting at me? Damn it.
Radio message received. Alpha 1, using your target for attack.
Like, this guy's got to go.
Incoming missile.
Imperial transport laser alert, Alpha 1.
Alpha 1, incoming missile. Alpha 1, mission critical installation.
Shields down.
Alpha 1, mission critical installation. Hull condition.
What? Who's...
Alpha.
There was one that there was one that slipped through. I thought we got both of them. Didn't realize there was three of them, the dirty dogs. All right.
This is Light Group Alpha using your target for attack.
Send the TIE defenders. Send my flight mates, teammates, whatever, to deal with the gunboats. I'll deal with the damn corvettes. Whoops, well. Yes. Alright, we're gonna go after the carrot class. Those engines remind me, for those that are interested, starting on Monday at 9 p.m. Eastern, I begin my next series in the retro gaming series, or whatever you want to call it. We're going to start doing Star Fox 64. We're going to play it through the Switch.
Missile.
Alpha 1, this is Light Group Alpha using your target for attack.
Oh my god, seriously? We're almost there, boys and girls. Nice. Zarinda! I like that. Star Destroyer Rendar. Ooh, let's tangle with some TIE Advance before we go. There you go. Light him up. You got lucky, big guy. Thank you. Rip. Job, guys. Let's bail out of here. They ain't got nothing on us, boys. Nothing. We are TIE Defender Group Alpha. They can't touch us.
Again, you are going back to save the TIE Advanced Plant CA-13. What? And our supply convoy bound for it.
I mean, okay. What are we going after this time?
We expect rebel forces to attack our Imperial resupply convoy just before it reaches the plant. With only a few TIE advanced plants left in existence, this mission is one of great importance.
All right, fuck up rebels. Well within my wheelhouse. With advanced missiles, no less. Like, they're done. Like, we appreciate them showing up, but that's about as far as it goes. On it. Rip that guy. This doesn't look like I needed to. You guys take one, I'll take three. Leave two out there dangling on his own. Z95's coming in. 11 clicks. Looks like they're carrying Magpulse. Let's go.
Order acknowledged, sir. Using your target for attack.
The Y-Wings are headed for the plant. Stop them.
In a minute. How's he not dead? He's done. Clip.
Radio message received, Alpha One. Using your target for attack.
We got this shit. These guys are getting shredded. Like, I almost feel bad for them. B-Wing got through. How'd they get through? Is there four of them? Come on. Oh, helps if I throttle up. Oops. Unnecessary. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Gunboat tower hit. To help you, Alpha One. Corvette's tattoo are here to help also.
Awesome. Well, get to work. Do shit. I need to get resupplied. I mean, enter the house. What are you doing? Thank you.
Boarding operation begun. Alpha 1, target destroyed. Operation complete. Target destroyed.
I don't know what got destroyed. Boys and girls, it looks like at the end of this mission will be the end of our game night. I appreciate everyone that has come to hang out with us. Me and Athena. Hey, sweetie. Super, super appreciate everybody being here. So we gotta wait till these last two guys get docked.
Thank you. Boarding operation complete. Radio message received, Alpha 1.
Hey, Wings, let's go. Well, hurry the fuck up, because we got shit to do. Next. Let's go. Ow. Where the fucker go? Come back here. Come back here. He's into it, and bam. Oh, nope, nope. Oh, rip. X-Wings, let's go. Boy, I hope that wasn't the best you have to offer, because you guys just got rickety wrecked. Well, thank you guys for hanging out on the stream with me. I appreciate it as ever. You guys are awesome. I love doing the streaming, and I love having people hang out and watch and goof off and talk crap. So, thank you to everybody that was here. We're going to call it a night right here. Thanks, everybody. You guys are awesome. Deuces. Love you. I'm out. Deuces.